Chris just fell in love with Karl. And Chris was like, I don't want to film if Karl's not here.